I'm Martin Tyler, and Alan Smith will be providing the ex. This is then the Manchester United lineup.
Back.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic is the lone striker today. Bayern Munich's lineup.
To put them in front. Terrific stop.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Here's Martial. And it's Ibrahimovic.
They cope with it well defensively. And here's the shot.
And it's over the bar, but only just. And here comes Robben. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
And now the shot. Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Well, Zlatan Ibrahimovic always comes up with a headline or two. I think he said he went to Paris as a king and left as a legend.
Well, only he could say that. Never been short on confidence, but not short on ability either, as the opponents will find out, I think, here.
Had injury problems in recent times, but Frank Ribery, at his best, is still one of the best.
Yeah, we took...
Smalling!
Pressure on, another corner. Signal given for Bayern Munich, it's their throw. David Alaba. Frank Ribery.
Working hard, just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Lewandowski! The keeper might be needed again. Goal. And the referee's given Manchester United the free kick. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
And shoots! Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
And he's threaded the pass through neatly. Good tackle. Will be a corner though. This is how they love to play on the break. Tackle here. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. I'm just sizing up the opposition to Bayern Munich today, Alan. It doesn't look a straightforward task by any means.
No, I don't think so. I mean, the German giants are used to having things normally their way, but they should be prepared for a fight here.
Now Mkhitaryan. There's good progress with this attack.
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession.
And they've cut it out. Thiago. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Makes the challenge here. Free kick against Boateng. And Boateng's going to be shown yellow. Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Pogba. Attacking now. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Picking out Ibrahimovic. And there is some backup for him in this position. Could have been a corner. Just as veered away, it'll be a throw. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. that's a corner for Manchester United. He can put them in front of the post. Vidal. And it's with Robin. He went in well. On to the attack now. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. The interception from Ribéry. And back it goes to the back of his heel. Neatly done. Pogba.
Muller.
Got to be. It's hit very well, and the goalkeeper was strong.
Pogba.
Good forward play from them.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Pogba! And it's just over the bar. We're hearing there will be three added minutes here.
3 minutes.
Vida. Arturo Vida. Müller! And the goalkeeper got across to it. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner.
Oh, he's really overcooked that. And it's gone all the way out for a throw on the other side.
Michael Carrick. Intercepted well. Well, that is... And here at Old Trafford, the second half is underway. He's coming forward with some danger. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Muller! Well, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying. Now Mkhitaryan, that's cut out, promising build-up until that challenge. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
Now Ribéry.
There's good progress with this attack. This could be a chance. Muller! And it's in for the goal to win the EA Shield. They're in a situation now where they've got to come from behind.
Well, I don't know if they were coasting or whatever, but they can't afford to do that now. They've got a job on their hands.
Speed, control as well at that pace. It takes a bit of doing. They got it absolutely right.
Well, they enjoyed that, and they've caught the opposition unaware who had committed too many men forward.
Building steadily here, keeping possession. Excellent defensive tackle. Vidal. The break is definitely on. Lewandowski! The player's a bit unhappy about this, but we can see it again, whether it should have been offside or not. It was called offside.
Well, who'd be a linesman, but this linesman, he's one of the best, and he gets it right here.
Carrick! And the goalkeeper plucked to level it up now. That was the opening that they've been working so hard to get back on level terms.
And you're right, Martin, they have worked extremely hard. Just let down at the death there. What a miss.
Time-wasting, Alan, do you think, from the away team here? They've got a win, perhaps, in their sights now if they do well, but there are other ways of seeing it through from here.
Yeah, well, you can understand it to a certain extent. They've worked hard to get themselves into this position, and they don't seem to have too many ambitions of getting another goal now.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Vidal. Shot on! He's reached it and turned it aside. Well, they're defending the corner now. They're lining up for it. And it's been an out. Goes for it with a fist. So now a goal kick to come. Here comes Robin.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Good play, but they've lost the ball now and the opposition could get at them.
Vidal.
Manchester United have won the ball back here.
Manchester United putting this attack together well.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much.
Oh, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
There's some potential in this move, keeping the move going. Now they can launch a counter-attack.
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Up-and-coming goalkeepers, Manuel Neuer, he's protecting that clean sheet fiercely out here today.
Rojo.
Pogba. Chris Smalling.
It's good movement, they're getting forward here, Manchester United.
The shot's on!
Such quality in the build-up, and a brilliant finish, a wonderful goal.
Which of these two sides are going to win the EA Shield today in this final?
Well, if that striker continues in the same vein as he did there, he might just be the match winner.
And it's with Robin. Here's a chance to attack.
Lewandowski! And now the shot! Well, the goal was gaping, and somehow, with the opportunity to put them into the lead, he's missed the target. Incredible.
Well, it's totally embarrassing from his point of view. I think he took his eye off it, Martin. I really do. That could be the only explanation.
Tackle here. 11 shots, 7 on target for Bayern Munich.
When you look at the quality of chances, and yes, they've got about half on target, but I think they actually should have done a bit better than that, you know.
Well, it has to be sorted out one way or another, but at the moment it's nothing between the two contestants for this cup final.
Yeah, we thought they'd be evenly matched, two good sides, and so it's proved out there.
Tremendous understanding from these players.
To put them in front, it's a goal!
Could this be the goal that means silverware for them, the EA Shield no less?
Well, if that is the winning goal, it would be fitting to win any cup final.
Manchester United have scored so late in the game, we're tempted to say again.
Yeah, they have got a history of this, we should have expected it.
Just to confirm it for you, Bayern Munich are trailing. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
To level it up now. The last line of defence, but how strong he was.
It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front. They're going to need all the support they can get for that to continue to the final whistle.
Yeah, if they do end up winning this, they will have their fan.
Space to try and hit it now. What a brilliant goal.
Well, we still don't know which way the EA Shield is going to go here today, now that they've let in this equaliser.
Well, they look fairly comfortable for time there, but we've got a game on our hands now.
So it's 2-2 now. Now, we've only got 4 minutes remaining in the match. And Herrera, Manchester United moving into the attack.
Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them.
Arturo Vidal. Been a great game here, Bayern Munich looking to try and decide it their way.
Lewandowski! Could be the winner!
Chance. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in.
Muller, it's in! Oh, could that be the decisive moment here? Very little time left. It's a wonderful time to score. They're absolutely delighted.
It's a great moment for the goal scorer and for his team. It surely won the game in the dying moments.
It must have, and it was a really good take as well. Didn't have much time in the box there.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match, didn't it?
Well, the referee has brought it to a halt here, and Bayern Munich